We be number one. We the best in the business. We be number one. We be number one. We be number one. We the best in the business.
Oh yeah. Black Rolling Stone. Google that when you get home.
No, turn it up.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Turn it up. Turn it up. She a Rolling Stone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I said she a Rolling Stone. Go get this single on iTunes, Amazon Music, CDBaby.com. Check me out. I just wanna see her do a thing. The way she put it down, the final queen. I think that girl is her wedding ring. Betty Queen, Betty Queen, let me make you sing. Make you sing.
Thank you, thank you.
Let's shake up the building. Black Rolling Stones, we live, Staten Island.
industry, well respected. 100 or whatever, that's half it. If a got 100, respect it. It's a rim of pick in your mind, that's epic. Front page magazine, ladies scream, that's epic. The underground king, see the signature, epic. PRS, how we do, that's epic. I'm both popular like I'm mostly wanted. I knock off the peas, but I'm mostly blunted. Y'all get money, your funds mostly taunted. I'm $1 million, what the fuck you wanted? What I be driving, what I be wearing, what I be rolling. Fresh out your car, like I'm out the dealer. He'll hit the bar, pull out a little wicker. You work holiday, but it's for the figures. It's gon' pay your trust, my. Sweating tears, swear we realer. Pop gonna roll some for my hitters. It's a Broadway cameo on my own song, like it's not me, yo. I eat independent every week, new video. Connect with your stone. You sow, for that story, how we put it down. That's the one. You reap what you sow. Big screens, big cars, that's epic. I'm picking the industry, well respected. 100 or whatever, that's epic. If I 100, respect it. Instagram up, they on my, that's epic. Front page magazine, ladies scream, that's epic. These underground teams, see the signature, epic. BRS, how we do. Bro, check that out on YouTube, you already know. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate the love and support of everything. Thank you, bro. Definitely. Oh, yeah, let's go to the next one. One for we be number one, yeah. How y'all feeling today? Y'all feeling good? I came all the way from Harlem just to put on for y'all, everybody. I'm an independent artist, Black Rolling Stones, that's my label. You know, Megastar brand, like, we actually do a couple of different things, like, as far as studio time, videography, photography, custom-made tees, hats, and different things like that, you know. We built the brand up from, you know, the bottom, like, in, like, you know, online presence, social media, you know. Megastarbrand.com. It's not only just in music, it could be a business or whatever the case may be. Like, you know, with the visuals. My album is on iTunes right now. It's called I'm a Black Rolling Stone Volume 2. I mean, I definitely want y'all to go check that out, download that. I actually got a few copies right here. They're only $5 if y'all like what y'all see. Definitely appreciate the support. Let's go into the first song right here. It's called Her Aura is Fire. You know what I mean? Turn it up. Hold me up. I don't think this falls in a genre of rap.
Black
breaking barriers with the music.
Black roller.
What? Black roller rolling. Stone. I said, Shorty is a dime. Shorty so fine. I said, I love the way she smiles. Her aura is fire. Can't put it out. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. So I made a mind. Now we burn the whole house. Now we burn the whole house. Shorty is a dime, shorty so fine. I said I love the way she smiles. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. So I made a mind. Now we burn the whole house. Now we burn the whole house. I said shorty so real, real shorty so humble. The type of girl you need up in the jungle. Might miss a brother, but she respect the hustle. You can't find out here, she a different cloth do. I mean, she a different type. I mean, she a different spice. We go together like chicken and rice. Motivated by love like a flick of the dice. Now we burn the house down, close off. I'm a personal stripper, close off. And you know I'm with it. The boy on, and you know she with it. Patrolling on, first you shitting, now looking like an arm. It's magic, I'm a favorite song. I treat her so right, she's so pure. To my thug that she's innocent. She's so, I'm overproof,
love the burn.
The worries with the rent.
She trusts when I'm gone.
No stress. She trusts when I'm gone.
I said, what?
I said, shorty is a dime. Shorty so fine.
I said,
I love the way she smiles. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. So I made a bomb. Now we burn the whole house.
What?
Now we burn the whole house. Shorty is a dime. Shorty so fine.
I said,
I love the way she smiles. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. Her aura's fire, can't put it out. So I made a mind. Now we burn the whole house. We burn the whole.
You know, I have my own blog site, vinylpopnation.blogspot.com. So if you're trying to market whatever it's a business or your next project, or you can see that say something for me. It's on. I put it in.
You said you do marketing.
Let them know who you are. Let them know who you be.
I do grassroots, so I actually go up to the high school.
From Palace, Queens, South Side,
huh?
Jamaica, Brooklyn, Bristol, Freeport, all that.
I've been doing that all.
Place the mic, we here. Sat now and this is the first stop of the tour.
Online,
I got
Aethas
with me in the Harlem building. I want to shout out everybody for coming through. We appreciate we moving as a team. We move forward with colors. What's up?
So this is the first stop, Staten Island. It's the first stop.
Yeah.
Blaze the mic.
Let them know. Let them know about the tour. Where we headed. What's going on. Let them know some dates.
New Jersey, Connecticut. Shout out. Yo, listen, let me tell y'all something. We're doing it. We just started right here at Canvas Institute. This night was off the rocker.
It was lit.
Pure fire. We about to go to the next spot now. February 24th, February 23rd, we're doing New Jersey. The 24th, we're doing
East Orange.
Queens. Yep, March 11th.
Long Island,
we're doing Westbury.
Yeah.
After that, March 24th, we're going back to Queens.
Yep.
And then moving on, April, we doing New Jersey again.
Okay.
So it's crazy. After that, we're doing Brooklyn, we're doing Manhattan, Bronx. We're doing Harlem, Connecticut.
We come into your neighborhood.
We come into your neighborhood.
Blaze the mic tour.
Yes.
Let's go.
All right, note it.
Yes.
Think about
it. So let them know some of the songs you did tonight.
I did They Can't Tell Me Nothing with Design Hugo, another good artist from Queens. We're working together. I did At Your Best by Aaliyah. And I got my own music I'ma just put out eventually, slowly. But for now, I'ma just let y'all hear the vocals, let y'all hear the voice.
Okay.
I rap. I had to ease off the rap tonight.
You got a nice voice. Unique voice.
Thank you. Tonight I left the rap out. So I got more coming for y'all.
No doubt. So you're doing promoting too. You're not just no artist. You're a businesswoman now.
Exactly. I do it on DJ, promote, market, film. You name it.
Where could they find you?
You name it. They can find me on Instagram, Google. Everything is Squeaky Monroe. SQUEAKYMONROE.
Okay.
Pull it up. I'm on iTunes too.
Right.
SoundCloud.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate that.
Thank you. All right. Give us a couple more minutes of your time, and we're gonna just. Actually, if you have the program, we have like a few more things down. So let's see. Right now, we're gonna have Aethas perform, Aethas replace KT Fiola Kinetis at your program, and right after that, we're gonna do a little thing with a friend of ours, Marjorie, and then I don't think there's anyone. Is there anybody here from the commission? Anybody here from the commission?
Hottest freestyle. Next level. Futuristic. You know I bomb first, you know I'm on it, you know I put them in a hearse. I do it the worst, I don't know what it is. They say it's like a demon with the verse, it's like a semen with the verse. I got them following on everything, not just Twitter. You see how I do it, no Twitter fingers. When it's beef, nigga, we really with the business. We really bring the business, black Rolling Stones.
I'm his main bitch. And I hold him down. Make it clap, get it wet. He know he like the fucking sound. He know I always hold my ground. He know I always make my rounds.
And you know she like Remy, she be around. She knew I had a dream. She like, what's up with the team? Yippee-ki-yay.
The way this man works, the way he moves, the way he hustles. I see it with my own two eyes every day. And there's just no other way to describe him. He's a Rolling Stone.
They thug of Harlem.
A black Rolling Stone.
I'm a masterpiece, a work of art. I done seen the light, I done seen the dark. I done changed the game like Noah's Ark. Now they blame the fame, how they fall apart. Forget how they got it, they lost their heart. Me, I'm just about it, on or on court. You see the dribble, 1-2 ripple. You can't stick you, I'm official, real tissue. On my level, on my level,
on my level,
on my level,
on my level,
on my level.
Believe that.
The struggle, baby.
Struggle, baby.
I swear, I'm rocking like BRS brand on them. Oh, I envisioned I was a man on them. Now look at me, cooling like a fan on them. I was underground kinging like the sand on them. Bird's eye view, I swear, I'm about to land on them. Pick them up, knock them down. I'm the champ on them, like a hawk. I swear, I'm lamping on them, like a triple T. I'm camping on them, like U.S. Postal. I'm stamping on them.
Stamp on that.
I'ma wet them up, damping on them. Mac, throw some damn tramps on them. They waste the money, so throw the damn bamps on them. Let that dower burn. Yeah, that hemp on them. Ain't no rapper better than me. I'll step on them.